Is everything bigger in Texas? Not for long. Here comes Giga-Mexico. Welcome to my channel, Rudy Romo here. Today we're going to be talking about Tesla Giga-Mexico, which is scheduled to break ground any day now. The heavy earth-moving machinery is already on site, and cones were set on the side of the highway indicating the upcoming work. Giga-Mexico is set to be the largest gigafactory in the world with the highest EV capacity to date. Giga-Mexico will play a major role in Tesla's plans to electrify the world. See today's article from TeslaNorth and Milenio, which is a Mexican newspaper, that state Tesla plans for a Gigafactory in Nuevo León are moving forward. Iván Rivas, the Secretary of Economy, shed some light on the matter during his recent appearance at the Tecnos Nuevo León 4.0 Awards, reports Milenio, via at Tesla Chan. They, Tesla, are working on federal permits. We do not know the progress, but they say they are going on time. We do not know the progress because they are seeing it at the federal level, Rivas shared. Water supply, a concern for many, was also addressed. Rivas clarified the state's position, saying when Tesla starts operations, the knife too will already be there, so we won't have any problems in terms of water. The name the knife comes from the fact that the highway cuts through a mountain range. The second, the knife, should be a reference to a new section of the highway that is being built to accommodate the traffic from Giga-Mexico. They are working on everything that has to do with treated water. They are going to use a lot of recycled water, so I don't think there is a problem. Tesla will be using treated water primarily. These are the facts that all Tesla investors should know about Giga-Mexico. It will be the largest factory in the world with a footprint of over 4,200 acres. That's 68% more than Giga Austin's 2,500 acres. Tesla will manufacture the new affordable compact car at Giga Mexico, which is expected to be priced at $25,000 or below. The global total addressable market is virtually unlimited at these price levels. It's possible that the compact car will not need paint, similar to the Cybertruck. I say this because Tom Zhu was quoted as saying, "Paint is expensive," when asked about this possibility. There's a high probability that Giga Mexico will include a 4680 battery factory. There's plenty of space on the 4,200 acres. It's also possible that the factory will include a mega pack factory. Tesla could set up its own independent BESS, battery energy storage system. In the case of Tesla, it should be called a SBESS, smart energy storage system. Giga Mexico could employ up to 5,000 Optimus bots, which are Tesla's humanoid robots. By the time the factory starts making cars, I am 99.99999% confident that Tesla will have a fully operational humanoid robot. That's another video or more. Lower labor costs and using Optimus bots will give Tesla an even greater lead in COGS, cost of goods sold, making it virtually impossible for any other automaker to catch up. Tesla has already proven to be relentless in cost-cutting. Giga Mexico, along with its other many advantages, will put Tesla on top of the world. It's just a matter of time. Giga Mexico is a major milestone for Tesla and for the global electric vehicle industry. This factory will help Tesla produce more affordable electric cars, which will make them more accessible to people around the world, and it will also help Tesla to reduce its COGS, which will make it even more competitive. Giga Mexico is also a major win for Mexico. The factory is expected to create over 10,000 jobs, and it will boost the Mexican economy. It's a sign that Mexico is becoming a major player in the global electric vehicle industry, especially the state of Nuevo León. Giga Mexico is a game changer for Tesla and for the global electric vehicle industry. This factory is going to help Tesla produce more affordable electric cars, which will make them more accessible to people around the world. It will also help Tesla to reduce its COGS, which will make it even more competitive. Additional facts about Giga Mexico. The factory is located in the state of Nuevo León, Mexico. The total investment in Giga Mexico is expected to be around $10 billion. The factory is expected to be operational in 2024. I'm excited to see what Tesla does with Giga-Mexico. I think it's going to be a major turning point for the company and for the industry. As a Tesla investor, my faith, my belief, and my conviction for the company could not be any stronger. I encourage the viewer to follow the company, research the industry, and decide if joining the Tesla investment community is for you. And thank you for watching. If you enjoyed the video, please hit the like button, share, and subscribe so that YouTube algorithms will get it to more people. If you disagree with any of the points made and or have any suggestions on how to improve these videos, please leave a comment below. I also suggest you watch the video recommended at the very end.